Just 5 days are left before the first phase of voting takes place in India, and today, just before the campaign of first phase near its end, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, along with senior BJP leaders JP Nadda, Amit Shah, Rajnath Singh, Nirmala Sitharaman and others, unveiled the party manifesto known as Sankalp Patra at the party headquarters in Delhi on Sunday. During the launch, PM Modi emphasized that the manifesto focuses on empowering the four pillars of developed India: youth, women, the poor and the farmers. He highlighted the BJP's track record of implementing manifesto promises in the last decade. The PM also stated that the Sankalp Patra reflects the aspiration of India's youth and focuses on ensuring dignity and quality of life as well as quantity and quality of opportunities. Prior to the launch of the manifesto, JP Nadda, the party chief, attributed the government's successes in the last decade attributed to the clear mandate given by the people. He highlighted that the abrogation of Article 370 and the Women's Reservation Law was just because of a majority government. PM Modi also outlined key initiatives in the manifesto, including providing new affordable gas pipeline to households, expanding the Jan Aushadhi Kendra to offer medicine at an 80% discount. Furthermore, he also announced that the Ayushman Bharat scheme will be now given new addition for elders aged above 70 and also to the transgenders. Furthermore, PM Modi has also announced a new increase in loan limit under the Mudra scheme. Additionally, more than 10 crore women-led self-help groups will now receive training in various sectors. PM Modi also emphasized special benefit from women players in sport and announced a cervical cancer program for their health. He also announced a confidence in India becoming a global food hub and highlighting the plans for infrastructure development, outlining the Ahmedabad-Mumbai bullet train project. He also announced that now there will be four new projects, one in north, one in south, one in east and one in west, regarding the bullet train projects. Furthermore, there will be new Vande Bharat trains too. In addition, the Tamil language will also be pushed as a part of cultural promotion, as it is India's oldest language. PM Modi also mentioned initiatives for digital infrastructure, including the development of 6G and charging stations across the country. Furthermore, BJP has also announced that the One Nation, One Election will be implemented along with the Uniform Civil Code in the third term of Prime Minister Modi's government.
Bhajpa desh ke kone kone mein Vande Bharat trainon ka bhi vistar karegi. Desh mein Vande Bharat ke तीन मॉडल चला करेंगे, वंदे भारत स्लीपर, वंदे भारत चेयर कार और वंदे भारत मेट्रो. इस तीन प्रकार से हम इसको करेंगे. उसी प्रकार से एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण कदम हम उठाने जा रहे हैं आधुनिक भारत की और विकसित भारत की दिशा में जाने के लिए. आज अहमदाबाद मुंबई बुलेट ट्रेन का काम जोरों से चल रहा है और करीब करीब पूर्णता पर पहुंच रहे हैं. उसी प्रकार से बुलेट ट्रेन आज जैसे पश्चिम हिस्से में एक बुलेट ट्रेन काम करने जा रही है. अब भाजपा का संकल्प है आने वाले समय में उत्तर भारत में एक बुलेट ट्रेन, दक्षिण भारत में एक बुलेट ट्रेन और पूर्वी भारत में एक बुलेट ट्रेन, वैसे उत्तर दक्षिण पूर्व पश्चिम चारों दिशाओं में एक एक बुलेट ट्रेन के प्रोजेक्ट से हम आधुनिकता की तरफ जाने को गति देंगे. इसके लिए सर्वे का काम भी जल्द शुरू किया जाएगा.
सब्सक्राइब टू वन इंडिया चैनल एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट.